Hi everyone! Today I want to share with you my new art supplies. It's watercolor brush pens from Hippie Crafter. This set has 25 colors and it says that it's dual tips. So let's see what's inside and I will show you all the colors. They don't have any labels. Also, we have water brush here. In this video, I'm going to do a swatching and show you all the colors. I never used this type of art supplies before, so let's try. Thank you. The colors are very bright and have a lot of pigment. I wanted to use these brush pens in my coloring books, but when I tried them in all my coloring books, these pens just didn't work with the paper. They didn't blend at all. So I guess they work on watercolor paper only. But they blend very, very well on watercolor paper. So I just need to print some pages that I like from internet or whatever and color it with these pens. Thank you very much for watching, and I hope this review was helpful. See you next time.